Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Marx. I'm in this one spawn. I need to get fast. First things first. Tunic. I know we have at least one extra tunic. Random antizer. Let's take healing first. So down this path lies an ogre place. Shares ogre. And where I came from, a smaller ogre outpost. Where a prisoner is being kept. I intend to free. However, I might actually do a little bit of this first. Burn, motherfucker. So yeah, I'm having a little bit of a logistical confusion here.
Done!
Okay. They are trying. By all means. Except each other. Whee! So yes, as it often happens, I was experiencing a bit of a confusion. What will I do for the first, and what will I do next, and then I just decided I'm gonna bash on the walls. Well, my organization. We specialize in purging the countryside from the undead. But sometimes we also rob little old ladies. Take your pick. Okay, I think this is the point. Would you like to join my cause? Yeah, I think this is the point where the wizard will leave. So I am going to backtrack now. Maybe sell some doodads. I wasn't sure what the noise was, but those are my followers also. You see, this structure here that doesn't seem to be connected to any other structure. It's driving me nuts every game. Like, I think once I played through with a different class just to check out if there's a secret here. Nice, put the map away, go to the trader, go to the... Oh, they're gonna kill the frog, aren't they? Proud of themselves, sorry. Proud of themselves too, aren't they? Yeah, don't you fall down or the wall's gonna get it. take a thorough examination of this particular area. Including bare shoulder walls.
Please, don't leave me here to rot or die as some rude ogre snack.
Would you prefer polite ogres?
My deepest gratitude. I can't offer much, but I can go with you as far as the ogre's outpost near the north end of the swamp. Then I must report back to Horvath.
What did he give me? Stun? Let's see. Slow. Oh, okay. Now, let's see. How much do you weigh? 40. Come on, guys. So let's double check this house. Anything left behind? No. But in here. I mean, the ogres aren't exactly known for their secret building, but. Just in case, we're gonna leave this area behind. After this. Okay, this is taken. As amusing as I do find feeding shrooms to my companions, the fumble possibility is just too great here. Okay, I would say the double check is successful. Oh my god, the flies in this room are driving me nuts. Real life has any weaknesses. Normally, drow, nobody falls down there. Thing. You know what? Let's revisit the cemetery as well, just for good measure. Maybe the wizard will be able to pinpoint something that I couldn't. It's right there, the area that I can see but can't get to. Secondary elevator, huh? Okay, don't go to the spikes. Spikes are spiky. Make me owie. What did I just say? this sarcophagus is kind of glowing in a special light. I was going to say that so was this, but this is the health potion. Yoink. Push all the walls. Where's the wizard? Guys, where did you put the wizard? No. Okay, let's go to the trader.
Ah, you truly tempt fate by coming here, stranger. So, would you like to arrange funerary services, or might you desire to purchase goods?
Save my funds and save my doodads for the lost trader. Let's see what my weight status like. Yeah, I can pick up plenty, especially since most of the stuff that I'm carrying now is the stuff that I'm using myself anyway. Bash all the walls!
This is as far as I go. Until we meet again.
Okay. There's like a second route around here.
Come.
Done. You live. Okay. I now have my own private flight squad. Gold inside other sacks. Sackception! Okay, that's good. Yoink. Oh. I have lost my moon glow.
John!
Turned onto each other. With the followers of larger sizes that they tend to block out stuff. Bash everything! Also, observe. Roast beef! Thank you. it was. What's worth bashing is worth bashing again. So selling applies to these axes, for example, which are quite heavy. Before I go to the turn point, I might take another trip to this trader to sell the axes and shurikens. Moonlight's gone.
John!
gonna make a manual save here. And if this turns out to be a no return situation, then I'm gonna load from this point on. Right, I'm not gonna do a thorough going just yet because. Bats versus rats. Go, 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 go.
Come on.
So happens that I don't have a helmet. Is it because I sold the other one? Of course I did. Well, as a penalty, you're gonna run around half naked. Usual conduct of not buying stuff in game does not apply here, because there are certain items that you can only get from the traders, or that you can only get enough from the traders, like arrows and some spell books and some creature scrolls. But I will still follow my own personal rule about armor and clothing and all that. I refuse to buy clothing and armor. Okay, so I think the point of no return is in this case. Go hunt. not gonna jump down from here because I think there are crumbly surfaces all the way below. To charm the bats than try to hit them. Okay, I think I've been pushing my luck quite enough now, so in here I will make another manual save. Stop recording here, and I'm gonna return to the outpost, trader, because I want to sell some of the heavier stuff before I proceed. Which means, thank you for watching, see you soon, bye bye!